it's time to jump into our first musical act of the evening, comprised of some of the best of today's contemporary bluegrass and roots musicians, and fronted by the diverse talents of both Michael Daves and Tony Trischka. Michael Daves' latest release, Orchids and Violence, showcases traditional bluegrass song and tunes, illustrating the wide possibilities these songs can carry through creative interpretation. And of course, Tony Trischka has been exploring those possibilities for almost 50 years now, becoming one of the most influential banjo players of all time. Oh, he's sighing, I know. But it's the truth. We're very pleased to have with us on Farm and Fun Time, Michael Daves and Tony Trischka Band, everybody.
Bill and the Bells and Radio Bristol for putting this on and to be able to be here screaming virtually. Throwing panties and no, actually that's the, but if we're on the radio they wouldn't know. All right, that was a song about Tony Trischka. That how many banjo players do you know that write songs and good ones? Yeah, I know, it's vocals. And that's the lead off track on his most recent record called Great Big World. The song is called Say Goodbye. We're gonna take it way back to a song that we learned from one of our collective musical heroes, Mr. Tommy Jarrell. It's on my last record. and it's a real fiddle number, and there's a guitar kickoff. Okay. Introduce the rest of the band here over on mandolin, Brooklyn, New York, originally from Colorado. Mr. Dominic Leslie. Yes, that's right. And Mike Bubb earlier pointed out that he goes by Dom, and so now his call is now Dom Wright. We have Dom Straight. Okay, good. And over here on the bass, he's one of the greatest that ever was. It's Mike Bubb. All right, we're going to do another one of Tony's here. This is from his album Territory, which Brittany and I play on. Let's just say a little bit about this, Tony Trischka.
Thank you. Having been doing this for 50 long years, it's a great pleasure to be anywhere. I had a chance to see a video of a guy named DeFord Bailey, who was the first African-American on the Grand Ole Opry back in the late 20s. An amazing, amazing harmonica player. And there was a film of him playing in the 50s doing a song called Fox Chase. And it just totally blew me away, just solo, getting up on the Grand Ole Opry and playing this amazing harmonica version of Fox Chase. So it inspired me to write my own Fox Chase, which is what we're about to do. And it has way too many words, so Michael is just barely able to get them all out. But if anyone can do it, Michael can do it. And just for this weekend, we're calling this Gray Fox Chase. I just have to say two things. She's crazy good. Oh my God. There's no way of understanding, any human can understand what she's doing there. It's just off the scale. And I want to retroactively dedicate this to my amazing wife, Asunta. Thank you.
We got one here. This is from the last record. It's my second favorite gardening song, and it's very sad. Very sad gardening involved here, and like to send this out to a dear friend Barbara Pantercana in Atlanta, Georgia, who taught me this song, and she and her husband Whit, musical mentors to me growing up, and recorded many of their songs. And so this one, this is going to feature Brittany Haas on the triple fiddles. Just Just like the record. Called The Dirt That You Throw.
Be here without this amazing singer guitar player, Mr. Michael Daves, folks.
Thank you.
You're out in radio land. I'm letting you know we have two special guests just walked on the stage here, Mike and Ruthie from the Mammals. You're gonna help us with this last number here, part of our set. Mike and Ruthie are old friends. Okay, yes, we have a banjo section. There's a lot of danger zone over here on this side of the stage. And twin fiddles. Okay, we're obviously fine with that. Okay. So, this is an old-time number. This is also on the last record. I'm not sure what it's about. Like a lot of old-time songs, but you don't need to really know. It's just a good song. We got it from music of Hazel and Alice and others. Called Train on the Island. Thanks again. Let's give it up once again for Brittany Haas on the fiddles. Dominic Leslie on the mandolin, Mike Bubb on bass, Tony Trischka on banjo. And here are our friends Mike and Ruthie.
And Tony Trischka Band, everybody.